sunlight falls on outstretched palms. Empty, eager, and waiting to receive. Anticipating what will soon be placed within. Knowing all too well what we can conceive. Ruin has taught me thus to ruminate. Sometimes we know we can't avoid our fate. Waiting until the story has had its length. Anticipating what will be left and what will be taken out. Because holding on to some things is simply beyond our strength. Ruin has taught me thus to ruminate. Sometimes we know we can't avoid our fate. Time would tell you if it had its own voice. Is that to have a smile on your face and to live your life wisely is completely your choice.